Congratulations. You've just purchased the most unique tool in performance enhancement and injury prevention on the market. Whether you're a scholastic, recreational, or professional athlete, a runner, swimmer, or football player, your chances of being injured during sports remain high, even from non-contact sports. Injuries range from nagging plantar fasciitis and Achilles tendonitis to ankle sprains to cramping calves and hamstring pulls. The best way to treat an injury is to prevent it from happening in the first place. Many athletic injuries can be prevented by improving lower extremity strength, balance, and flexibility. ProStretch is a unique performance enhancement tool specifically designed to help you improve each of these areas while reducing your overall risk of injury. You may do one or all of the following exercises depending on your personal needs. They may all be done in conjunction with the ProStretch Single, ProStretch Double, ProStretch Single Wooden, ProStretch Double Wooden. Now, here are a few simple rules to make your stretching program more comfortable and effective. Always warm up the muscles before stretching. A short walk or jog should be sufficient. This will increase the blood circulation and make the muscle more pliable. We never want to stretch a cold muscle. Secondly, hold the stretch to where you feel a gentle tension. Do not stretch to the point of pain or bounce while stretching. This will actually cause the muscle to tighten and not increase its flexibility. And finally, if you personally have a foot, ankle, or calf injury, consult your physician or physical therapist before you use ProStretch. Flexibility reduces the risk of athletic injury. The more pliable a muscle becomes, the less likely you are to tear that muscle. With a proper ProStretch flexibility program, muscles and tendons actually begin to lengthen. In many sports, longer gastric soleus calf muscles improve the ability to increase stride length, and longer stride length translates into increased performance. Improved muscle flexibility also reduces the risk of back pain, muscle pulls, cramping, and overuse injuries. Now, let's take a look at the ProStretch. Placing the heel into the heel cup, we want to keep the body lengthened. And using the wall for support, lean forward slightly and lock the heel all the way back. Now, let's take a look at the ProStretch Double. Place one heel into the heel cup and then the other. Using the wall for support, lean forward slightly and rock both heels toward the floor. You can immediately feel that stretch in the upper calf. Isolating the muscles increases the flexibility and range of motion, and it's so much more effective than using conventional methods of stretching, such as leaning against the wall or dropping a heel from a curb. Now, let's hold that stretch for about 15 seconds. Bring the ProStretch back up into the neutral position and repeat this 3 times. To make a transition from the upper calf stretch to stretching the lower calf and Achilles tendon, we want to place the heel in the heel cup. Begin with a straight leg and rock the heel all the way back and bend the knees slightly. This will also have an effect on the plantar fascia, which forms the arch on the bottom of your foot. Let's look at exercises to stretch the lateral and medial parts of the calf muscle. Place the heel all the way back in the heel cup. This is very important. You want to rotate the hips on one side, feeling the stretch on one side of the calf to the other. As you move the hips, you can feel the stretch move along the top of the calf. Now, let's take a look at an advanced exercise technique using the ProStretch Double. You want to place the heel all the way back in the heel cup. Straighten the leg and rock the heel backward. Now, place the other foot on the other heel cup and gently press it down. You have the option of also bending the knee. The ProStretch Double model offers you the opportunity to have a more intense stretch with this advanced version. ProStretch allows us to stretch the hamstring with the following exercise. Place the heel in the heel cup. Placing the heel all the way back, take a large step to the back. Now you want to have the shoulders and hips facing forward, and bending the knees slightly, lean the body forward and feel that stretch. ProStretch effectively stretches the anterior tibialis, also known as the front of the shin. So we begin by turning ProStretch around 180 degrees and placing the toe in the heel cup. Now, with a straight leg, you want to point the toe all the way toward the floor, like a ballerina, and you can really feel that stretch in the front of the shin. Improving muscular strength and endurance is just another way that ProStretch was designed to prevent injuries. Anytime you use ProStretch, you are automatically strengthening the muscle of the lower leg. The longer you continuously work on the ProStretch, the more endurance training takes place. By improving muscular strength and endurance, the risk of sport injuries occurring from muscular fatigue are reduced. Let's look at an exercise called Toes Up. which effectively strengthens the calf area. Now, turn the Pro Stretch around 180 degrees. You want to place the toe in the center valley. And with a straight leg, point your toe toward the floor, like a ballet dancer. And with a rocking motion, bring the heel all the way to the floor and back up. You want to do this about 10 times in 3 sets. We are now going to demonstrate a toe tapping exercise that is particularly effective for increasing endurance and strength in the front of the shin. This exercise can be accomplished anytime you are in a seated position. By bringing a foot forward as if you're pressing a pedal of a car and then rocking it backwards. About 100 repetitions will give you the most effectiveness of this exercise. We highly recommend this exercise for those of you who are troubled with shin splints. We are now going to demonstrate lateral lifts which effectively increase strength and flexibility in the inverters and everters, which are tendons and ligaments in the ankle area. So turning the Pro Stretch 90 degrees, place your foot in the center of the Pro Stretch. And with a full range of motion, you want to move your foot side to side. When you accomplish this exercise in the seated position, then you might try it in the standing position using a countertop or chair for support. Many acute sport injuries can be prevented by improving balance and proprioception. Balance, the ability of the body to quickly catch itself and get back on track, is a tremendous injury-reducing quality. Proprioception is the ability of the foot and ankle to know exactly where they are in space without relying on vision. This skill is easy on solid, non-movable surfaces, but injuries do occur on grass, sand, and gravel too. Have you ever wondered why airline flight attendants don't injure themselves walking through turbulence in high heels? They have tremendous balance and proprioception, and they have lots of practice. Pro Stretch enables you to have the same dynamic practice right in your home. Pro Stretch improves balance and proprioception by providing continuous feedback to the brain regarding the position of the foot and ankle while moving on a shifting surface. As you attempt to balance on the Pro Stretch, your body is working to improve the balance and proprioceptive quality, which can actually reduce the risk of injury.